I'm here with Manny Pacquiao fans right outside the Wild Card Boxing Club in Hollywood. Let me ask you a question. Come here. There are some people that are falsely accusing Juan Manuel Marquez of using steroids. What do you say about that?
Yeah, I don't even know, man. I don't think he's using steroids.
I don't think so either. Do you think Juan Manuel Marquez is using steroids?
He is there. Look at his head again. I told you, man. His head is so big, he's going to blow up.
I don't.
Even if he is using steroids, he's still going to lose.
Yeah, but I think it's wrong to accuse someone, you know what I mean?
Especially when they don't have the right information.
Yeah. Do you think what Marquez is on steroids, as some people are suggesting?
I heard about the news today about the Marquez taking steroids.
I don't think so. And Marquez says he's willing to be tested, so I don't think that's the case.
They said he's big, so I don't know. I don't know, but I don't think he is taking steroids, but hey, you know.
And you're a Manny fan, of course.
Yeah, yeah.
You're a Manny fan, but you think he is taking.
He's taking, man. He loves like 100 women.
What?
So stay tuned for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elisek back reporting.
Hey, Lee.